Experts say sitting down will kill you, so you should stand up a lot throughout the day. But believe it or not, I'd rather work laying down. This contraption I'm laying down in is called Altwork, and it's a workstation with endless configurations, so you can lay down, stand up, or just sit. It was created because people have different comfort levels, and sometimes if you're injured or you have back pain, laying down really is the most comfortable way to work. You can adjust the desk however you want, and Altwork even makes magnets that go on the bottom of your mouse and keyboard, and they really work. These things aren't going anywhere. So laying down to work is a really weird experience, I'm not gonna lie. I kind of feel like I'm in the mission control room of a spaceship right now. But the chair is definitely comfortable, and reading and typing while laying down isn't as difficult as you might think. And for some people, this might actually be the best way to work. Although, I think I prefer standing up. And if you decide you want to get up throughout the day, all you have to do is press a button, and it takes about 30 seconds to go from totally flat to standing up. Once you find your ideal settings, you program them into the desk and it stores up to 6 different settings. So when you find the ones that you prefer, you just hit the button and it goes right back to where you want it to be. Everything about this workstation is adjustable, so you can change the distance of the monitor to the angle of the desk, if you like to work like that. This entire setup is on wheels, so in an office, you can put it wherever you want it to go. Fully expanded, it takes up about 26 square feet, but tucked away, only about 18. There are tons of add-on options to configure the workstation exactly how you want it, with storage space or a side table, laptop mount. You can mount any monitor on this, and soon you'll be able to mount up to 4 monitors, which could be perfect for your gaming rig. All those add-ons cost extra, but you can pre-order the Altwork right now, starting at $3,900 for the standard series, and $4,900 for the Signature Series, which includes different finishes of desk and different color chairs. Working while lying down isn't for everyone. I'm not even sure if it's for me, but the fact that it exists makes me want to try it.